It is the newest way to save money on gas, repairs, and other vehicle-related expenses. And it's also great for the environment. Now the world's biggest car-sharing service is setting up shop on a local college campus. News Channel 5's Anya Haneke tells us where.
Every year, admissions hears from students, gee, do I need to bring my own car to Vermont Law School?
For the first time, Courtney Collins says the answer to that question is no, because finally, students at Vermont Law School have another option.
And we decided that the Zipcar alternative was the way to go.
Wednesday, school officials launched a new program through Zipcar, the world's leading car sharing service. It's become a popular program in urban areas, but South Royalton is anything but urban.
That's true what a lot of students have said already, which is that they need to buy a car in order to come to law school here because we don't have a regular bus system, we don't have a subway station or anything like that.
The school says this represents Zipcar's most rural campus car sharing program in the country, and that comes as no surprise to many here.
I used to walk up 110 with my baby, and I used to walk up there in the rain and in the snow to the daycare center, and I found it very difficult.
Shirley Jefferson is the Dean of Student Affairs and Diversity. She's also an alumnus who often had to find rides while she was here. She now gives them.
I usually find myself taking students to the airport, taking students to the bus station, train station.
So she was happy when students took the initiative and looked for commuting alternatives.
New technology.
She says Zipcar was appealing because it's both cost-effective for members who are only charged when they use it.
You pay by the hour.
And it helps bring down the school and its students' carbon footprint. Both cars available are fuel efficient and one is a hybrid.
We are ranked as the number one environmental law school, so it's really great to have that recognition, but I think that it's also important to not just talk the talk, but actually walk the walk.
A member of the campus greening committee, Evan Belser, helped bring the Zipcar program to Vermont Law School. He says it's something many of his friends need.
It's been tough. They need to schedule things long and far out from when it needs to actually happen, and they end up being a little bit trapped, especially in the winter.
The hope is that those Vermont winters will be a little easier if the burden is shared. In South Royalton, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.